करती थी वो काफी मतलब सुखी भूमि अंदर में समझती थी अंदर में मेरे लड़ाई और मुक्त सुना चाहती थी
नेट की तुम्हारा साइलेंट है ना
आई एम ऑडिबल यस सर
गुड आफ्टरनून आई एम ऑडिबल
Yes, sir. Good morning. Good afternoon.
Okay. Okay. Is the screen visible to you all?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And am I from? Properly audible. Okay, is the screen visible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So 23 students have joined. We will wait for the other students to join and then we'll start with the lecture. Okay, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so let's start. Almost 30 students have joined, so we'll start with the lecture. Now, the last lecture, that means the lecture which happened day before yesterday, okay, in which we had started the concept of specific energy. So what all have we studied? Okay, what all have you studied in that lecture? I have even uploaded the video of that lecture. So as you all know, the total energy of a flow is known as, okay, it is given by the formula P by gamma plus Z plus V square upon 2G. Okay, now this is the general equation of the total energy, but the total energy for the open channel section, it is given by Y instead of P by gamma, it is given by Y plus Z plus V square upon 2G. Okay, so this is the formula for total energy, okay, in an open channel at any section. Okay, am I audible? Yes. Yes, am I audible?
Yes.
Okay. So for open channel flow, the total energy at any point during the flow is given by Y plus Z plus V square upon 2G. Okay. Now, what is specific energy? In the specific energy, we are not going to have any datum, and our channel bottom itself is going to be the datum. So this value of datum or the datum head is going to get cut. And what is going to remain for specific energy is Y plus V square upon 2G. Okay, so this is your formula for specific energy. Okay, now using this formula, we were going to draw the specific energy curve. Okay, I'm just taking the revision from the last lecture. Okay, so your specific energy is equal to y plus v square upon 2g, where your y is the potential energy Ep and your v square upon 2g is your kinetic energy Ek. So total specific energy is potential energy plus kinetic energy. Now what is our next step? We draw a graph. Okay, in which we draw a graph of specific energy versus the depth of flow. Now the specific energy will be on our x-axis and our depth of flow y will be on our y-axis. Now we'll first see the relation between specific energy and your potential energy. So what will be that relationship? Okay, it will be directly proportional. And how do we denote directly proportional curve? With the help of a straight line. Okay, so E is equal to Ep or Y. Next we'll see the relation between E and V square upon 2G. Okay, that is E and kinetic and specific energy and kinetic energy. So the specific energy does not depend upon kinetic energy. Okay, they are not proportional to each other, or they are mutually exclusive. They do not affect one another. So their curve, okay, will be such that it does not touch any of the x-axis or the y-axis. So this is your E is equal to Ek. E is equal to Ek, that is your V square upon 2G. Okay, now what we have got here is a sweet spot between E is equal to Ep and E is equal to Ek, and that sweet spot I'll just draw a red line. Okay, now this red curve, okay, it denotes your total specific energy, which is equal to Ep plus Ek. Okay, Ep plus Ek. And this curve denotes your specific energy. Now, the minimum specific energy here will be at this point. Okay, it will be at this point. And it is known as E minimum. Now corresponding to this minimum value of specific energy, we will get a depth in a rectangular channel. Okay, the rectangular channel, it is easy to understand. So I have considered here rectangular channel. Okay. So corresponding to this minimum specific energy, I will get a depth in a channel, and that depth will be known as the critical depth. Okay, now for any other value, okay, for example, I'll take this value. For any other value of specific energy which is greater than the minimum specific energy, what I'll get is I am going to get two values of the depth. Okay, I'm going to get the two values of depth. Okay, now as you can see, these two different values of depth, out of those two, one depth is below the critical depth and one depth is above the critical depth. Okay, now the depth which is greater than the critical depth is known as supercritical depth. Okay, and the depth which is depth which is above the critical depth is known as the subcritical depth. I'm extremely sorry. And the depth which is below the supercritical depth, it will be known as which will be below the critical depth is known as the supercritical depth. And these two, subcritical depth and supercritical depth, they are known as conjugate depth, because for every value of specific energy which is greater than the minimum specific energy, for every value of specific energy, that value is going to have two possible depths. Okay, it is going to have two possible depths. One possible depth will be less than the critical depth, and one possible depth will be greater than the critical depth. Okay, so this is what we studied in the last lecture. Okay, now let us proceed. Okay, so this is the diagram. You can see there, this is EP is equal to Y, which is a straight line and 45 degree. Then second is the EK, Q square upon 2G Y square. This is the line. And this third line is E is equal to Y plus Q square upon 2G Y square plus Y. Okay. This is the value of total specific energy. Now, let us study this curve in detail in the next slide. Okay. So, the specific energy plot of the figure will entail the following information. We'll see one by one what is the information that we get from this curve. Ata he baryapaiki information mi tumhala parva shikolela ahe, but just there will again be a revision today in the form of the points that you can copy in your notebooks, and then that you can write in the examination. So the curve for potential energy, that is EP is equal to Y, is a straight line passing through the origin, making an angle of 45 degree with each of the two axes. So this EP is equal to Y, as I already told you, specific energy is directly proportional to the depth of the flow. And as these values are directly proportional to each other, you will get a straight line between the relation between specific energy and depth of flow Y. Okay, which will be at 45 degree angle to the X axis as well as the Y axis. Next, the curve for kinetic energy will be a parabola, because the specific energy, it does not depend upon the kinetic energy. Okay, it does not depend upon the velocity. So the curve for kinetic energy is a parabola such that it is tangential to both the axes, but it does not touch any of the two axes. Okay, next. So the plot for specific energy, that is this plot that we have drawn in red. Okay, so this plot for specific energy is obtained by adding kinetic energy to potential energy. So adding this potential energy and kinetic energy, we get a sweet spot between the two curves, using which we draw the third curve, that is the curve or the plot for the specific energy. Okay, now next. At a certain depth YC called the critical depth, the specific energy curve has a point of minimum specific energy. The corresponding flow velocity is called the critical velocity VC. Okay, so as I have told you earlier, corresponding to this minimum value of specific energy, we are going to get a depth which will be called as the critical depth YC. Okay, and the corresponding flow to this critical depth, okay, या क्रिटिकल डेप्थ मध्ये कुठला फ्लो अकर होणार आहे, क्रिटिकल फ्लो. ओके, आणि वेलॉसिटी त्या क्रिटिकल डेप्थची काय असणार आहे, इट इज गोइंग टू बी क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी व्ही सी. ओके, नाउ दिस क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी इज गोइंग टू बी इम्पॉर्टंट इन द कमिंग स्लाइड्स, आय विल एक्सप्लेन टू यू. नाउ फॉर एव्हरी अदर व्हॅल्यू ऑफ स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी अदर दॅन द मिनिमम value. There are two possible depths of flow. Okay, so for any other value of critical, for any other value of specific energy greater than the minimum specific energy, we are going to get two different values of depth. म्हणजे जर फॉर एक्झाम्पल मी ही क्रिटिकल एनर्जी व्हॅल्यू कन्सिडर केली तर मला इथं काय मिळणार आहेत, मला दोन डेप्थ भेटणार आहेत मला इथं. वन डेप्थ विच इज गोइंग टू बी लेस दॅन द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ अँड वन डेप्थ विच इज गोइंग टू बी ग्रेटर दॅन द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. ओके, नाव दीज टू डेप्थ फॉर द सेम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी व्हॅल्यू. रोल नंबर 9, म्यूट युअर सेल्फ. Okay, now these two depths that we are going to get for the same value of specific energy, they are referred to as alternate depths or conjugate depths. Okay, they are known as either alternate depths or conjugate depths. Okay, so have you understood up to this point?
Yes sir.
Yes, anybody who has not understood, for whom I should explain it again, is there anyone? Okay, if you have any doubt, you can always click on the lecture that I'm uploading. Okay, and you can watch it again and again, or if you do not understand still, you can still contact me. Okay, मी म्हणजे आधी सुरुवातीपासून सांगून थकलो आहे की तुमच्या थिअरी बद्दल तुमच्या सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड काहीही असेल तर तुम्ही कधीही फोन करू शकता, संध्याकाळी करू शकता, सकाळी दुपारी कधीही करू शकता. पण आजपर्यंत मला अकॅडमिक्स रिलेटेड सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड कुणी काही विचारतच नाही. काय झालं तर सगळे ते मध्ये एक्झाम बद्दल भरपूर जण विचारत होते, त्यांना सांगितलं बाबा नाही माझ्याकडं, वसीम सरांना विचारा किंवा विशाल सरांना विचारा, तरी नाही ते त्यासाठी फोन करतील. खरं मग एवढं फोन करत आहे तर एकदा अकॅडमिक साठी सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड साठी सुद्धा एकदा तरी फोन करत जावा, एवढंच म्हणणं आहे माझं. ओके, सो नाउ करस्पॉन्डिंग टू दिस क्रिटिकल डेप्थ, द फ्लो इज गोइंग टू बी क्रिटिकल फ्लो and the velocity is going to be critical velocity. Similarly, corresponding to this supercritical depth, the flow is also going to be supercritical and the velocity is also going to be supercritical. Subsequently, corresponding to the subcritical depth, that is y2, the flow is going to be subcritical and the velocity is going to be subcritical. So above this, okay, this line, okay, of critical depth, it separates the subcritical flow and supercritical flow. We have already studied about subcritical flow and supercritical flow. Okay, that again we are going to study that in detail in the coming slides. Now we will study about what is critical depth YC. Now if you see this curve of specific energy, okay, which is drawn in the sweet spot between the two curves, it is the curve ABC or curve ACB. On that curve, this point C has the minimum specific energy. Corresponding to this minimum specific energy, the depth is critical depth. Now, this minimum specific energy indicates that below this value, okay, आता या मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी पेक्षा कमी काहीच नाहीये. ओके, इट इंडिकेट्स दॅट बिलो दिस व्हॅल्यू ऑर लेस दॅन दिस व्हॅल्यू ऑफ मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी युअर डिस्चार्ज इज नॉट गोइंग टू ऑकर. दॅट मीन्स तुमचं फ्लोच ऑकर होणार नाही. जर एखादी स्पेसिफिक एनर्जीची व्हॅल्यू मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी पेक्षा कमी आली, ओके, दॅट इंडिकेट्स that it is not a possible case of flow. तो एक इमॅजिनरी फ्लोचा केस आहे, तुमचं रिअल मध्ये तो फ्लो ऑकर होऊ शकत नाही. कारण की एकदा जर मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जीच्या खाली व्हॅल्यू गेली, ओके, देन युअर डिस्चार्ज इज नॉट गोइंग टू ऑकर. सो फॉर त्याच्यामुळेच करस्पॉन्डिंग टू दिस मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी द डेप्थ इज नोन एज क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. कारण की क्रिटिकल कंडिशन आहे, क्रिटिकल कंडिशनच्या खाली जरा ते गेलं तर काय होणार आहे, युअर फ्लो इज नॉट गोइंग टू ऑकर. सो दॅट डेप्थ इज नोन एज क्रिटिकल डेप्थ अँड दॅट फ्लो इज नोन एज द क्रिटिकल फ्लो. आय होप यू आर अंडरस्टँडिंग दिस. The depth of flow at which the specific energy is minimum is called the critical depth. Why see that I have told you again and again. Okay. Critical. आता critical काय म्हणतोय तुमच्या डोक्यात आलं का, लक्षात आलं का? हे लक्षात ठेवण्यासाठी खूप चांगलं. क्रिटिकल कंडिशन जे आपण म्हणतो इवन मेडिकल टर्म मध्ये, क्रिटिकल कंडिशन म्हणजे काय, त्याच्यापेक्षा जर वाईट झाली कंडिशन तर मन्स the person cannot survive. That is in the medical case. Similarly, in this critical minimum specific energy peksha jar energy kami jali tar tumcha flow occur honar hai ka? No, your flow will not occur. Hence the depth at that condition is known as critical depth and flow at that condition is known as critical flow. Okay, ata ithe ek difference lakshat thevaycha, कन्फ्यूज व्हायचं नाही. डिफरन्स काय, मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी पेक्षा कमी झाली व्हॅल्यू तर फ्लो ऑकर होणार नाही असं सांगितलेलं आहे. क्रिटिकल डेप्थ पेक्षा कमी झाली डेप्थ तर फ्लो ऑकर होणार नाही असं मी सांगितलेलं नाही. कारण की क्रिटिकल डेप्थ पेक्षा जर कमी कुठली डेप्थ असेल तर त्याला आपण सुपर क्रिटिकल डेप्थ म्हणतो आणि तिथं सुद्धा फ्लो ऑकर होतो. तर हे कन्फ्युजन करून घ्यायचं नाही. स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी मिनिममच्या खाली गेली तर फ्लो ऑकर होणार नाही, फक्त एवढं लक्षात ठेवायचं. ओके, नाउ प्रोसीडिंग. द नाउ व्हॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज वी आर गोइंग टू ऑब्टेन द मॅथमॅटिकल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. आता मॅथमॅटिकल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर क्रिटिकल डेप्थ इट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. इवन इन द गेट एक्झामिनेशन ऍट लीस्ट वन क्वेश्चन comes out of the critical depth and critical velocity. जी एखादा तरी गेट मध्ये असा क्वेश्चन येतोच की जिथं तुम्हाला क्रिटिकल डेप्थचा फॉर्म्युला किंवा क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटीचा फॉर्म्युला युज करायला लागतो. ओके, सो प्लीज पे अटेन्शन. सो वी आर गोइंग टू ऑब्टेन द मॅथमॅटिकल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर क्रिटिकल डेप्थ विच कॅन बी ऑप्टेन. ओके, अँड इट इज ऑप्टेन बाय डिफरन्शिएटिंग द स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी इक्वेशन विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाय अँड इक्वेटिंग द डेरिव्हेटिव्ह टू झिरो. आता असं का करतोय आपण, वाय वी आर डुईंग दिस? ओके, वी हॅव टू ऑप्टेन द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. ओके, नाउ फॉर द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ टू ऑकर दिस स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी व्हॅल्यू शुड बी मिनिमम. अँड फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी व्हॅल्यू टू बी मिनिमम, ओके, इट्स डेरिव्हेटिव्ह विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द डेप्थ शुड बी इक्वल टू झिरो. जसं आपण पेरिमीटरच्या केसमध्ये बघितलं होतं, फॉर डिस्चार्ज इज मॅक्झिमम एन द पेरिमीटर इज मिनिमम. ओके, हे आपण मोस्ट एफिशियंट सेक्शन मध्ये स्टडी केलं होतं. तर तिथं पण कसं, फॉर पेरिमीटर टू बी मिनिमम इट्स डेरिव्हेटिव्ह विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाय शुड बी इक्वल टू झिरो, ऑर इट्स डेरिव्हेटिव्ह विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एनी पॅरामीटर शुड बी इक्वल टू झिरो. आता तसं काय, वाय वी आर डिफरन्शिएटिंग दिस स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाय अँड इक्वेटिंग इट टू झिरो? Okay, because there should be no change, okay, in the specific energy. कारण की चेंज झालं तर काय होणार, जर कमी झालं तर एक तर फ्लो ऑकर होणार नाहीये आणि जर वाढलं तर मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी राहणार नाहीये. सो वी आर गोइंग टू इक्वेट दिस विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाय अँड इक्वेट इट टू झिरो. सो वी आर डुईंग दॅट डिफरन्शिएटिंग ई, that is specific energy with respect to y, and equating it with respect to zero. So d by dy with respect d into bracket y plus q square upon 2gy square respect to dy. At the constant kai dy with respect to d dy it will be equal to 1. Then q square upon 2gy square, yatla q square upon 2g it is going to be constant आणि फक्त आत राहणार काय, 1/y². नाउ डेरिव्हेटिव्ह डिफरन्शिएशन ऑफ 1/y² काय येणार, -2/y³. ओके, तर इथं 2 2 कट होणार, रनर का है वन माइनस क्यू स्क्वायर अपॉन जी वाई क्यूब इज इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके नाउ वील टेक क्यू स्क्वायर अपॉन जी वाई क्यूब ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड. सो व्हाट आई विल गेट one is equal to q square upon g y cube. Now what I'll do, I want to find out critical depth, so I'll take this value of y on one side. So y is equal to q square upon g. Okay, I'll just show you kasa honar ithe zara thodi steps ithe cancel kelele ahet tumhala step wise sangto. 1 minus q square upon g y cube is equal to 0. So one is equal, one will be equal to q square upon g y cube. Now we want to find out critical depth, so this value of depth we will take to one side, q square upon g. It is y cube is equal to q square upon g. Now taking cube root on both the sides, I will get y is equal to q square upon g raised to 1/3. Okay, so that is what we have gotten here. Okay, I'm rubbing everything. So y is equal to q square upon g raised to 1/3. Okay, but when the specific energy, what we have considered here is the specific energy is minimum, and that is why we have derived it with respect to y and it equated it to zero. So this value that we have got is for minimum specific energy, and for minimum specific energy your depth is nothing but critical depth. Okay, when the specific energy is minimum, the depth of flow is critical, which is denoted by yc. Therefore we here get the mathematical formula for critical depth, q square upon g whole bracket raised to 1/3, where q is nothing but q kya hai kon sangte hain, what is small q? Anyone?
Constants.
No, it is discharge per unit width. Okay. मागच्या लेक्चर मध्ये झालेला आहे, जर लक्षात नसेल परत एकदा जाऊन व्हिडिओ बघा. डिस्चार्ज युनिट काय मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड, आणि विड्थ चे युनिट काय आहे मीटर. सो डिस्चार्ज मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड पर मीटर, दैट इज डिस्चार्ज पर यूनिट विड्थ. ओके सो स्मॉल क्यू इज डिस्चार्ज पर यूनिट विड्थ डिवाइडेड बाय एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी जी होल ब्रैकेट रेज टू 1/3. सो प्लीज राइट डाउन दिस, एटलीस्ट राइट डाउन द फॉर्म्यूला. And tell me when you are finished. Okay, should I proceed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, next we'll see the concept of critical velocity. So, what is critical velocity VC? And we will also derive its formula. So, the velocity of flow at critical depth is known as critical velocity. It is denoted by Vc and its value is obtained as follows. Now, critical, one relation that you have to understand is the depth of flow at minimum, for minimum specific energy, okay, the depth of flow will be critical depth, and the velocity of flow at critical depth will be critical velocity, and the flow at critical depth will be critical flow. Just you have to keep that in mind, this relationship. Okay, so I know the formula for velocity. It is discharge upon area. Now, discharge is given by Q, and area capital A. As we are considering a rectangular channel, for our ease of understanding, we are considering rectangular channel. The area of a rectangular channel is base width into depth of the flow Y. Okay, now discharge per unit width is nothing but small q. Okay, discharge per unit width is small q. So small q upon velocity will be equal to small q upon y. Okay, now we have to find out critical velocity Vc. So for critical velocity Vc, depth will also be what? It will be critical depth. So Q upon, now you know the value of critical depth, it is Q square upon G. We have found out in the last slide, value of critical depth is Q square upon G raised to, whole bracket raised to 1 upon 3. Okay, so solving it, what I am going to get is Q raised to 1 by 3 into G raised to 1 by 3. Okay, next, or if I take cubes on both the side, I will get Vc cube is equal to Q into G. Okay, now you should know one thing. Discharge is going to remain constant throughout the flow. Discharge is going to remain constant throughout the flow. And this base width is also constant at any section. Correct? Base width kasa hai? It is solid boundary. So it is not going to change. It is also going to be constant. Capital B or small b, anything you want. So this Q upon B, that is small q, will also be going to be constant. Okay, now you know the formula. Q is equal to area into velocity. Okay, now for a critical flow, okay, area will be B into Y, that is width into depth into velocity. Now for critical flow, discharge remains constant anyhow. As we have studied in the last semester, at any point during the flow, discharge is going to remain constant. So whether the flow turns from critical to supercritical or from subcritical to critical, discharge is going to remain constant. Okay, jopparyant tumcha flow occur hotoy, discharge constant raanar ekadya flow madhe. Now for critical flow, discharge is going to remain constant. Your width, base width, is also constant. Now for critical flow, depth will be critical depth Yc, and velocity will be critical velocity Vc. Now if I take B from the right hand side to the left hand side, it will be Q upon B is equal to Yc into Vc. And Q upon B is nothing but small q. Are you getting this? will be VC into YC. Are you getting it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, anybody who has not got it, for whom I should explain it again? Kunal asa vatte ka sir parat ekda explain kara, or should we proceed? Okay, should we proceed?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so based on this formula of velocity is equal to discharge upon area, we have found out VC cube is equal to Q upon Q into G. And we have also found out small q is equal to VC into YC. So therefore, what I'll do? What I'm going to do is, in this formula, VC cube is equal to Q into G, I'm going to substitute the value of small q as VC into YC. So VC cube is equal to VC into YC into G. So here VC square will be equal to YC into G. So VC square is equal to YC into G. Taking square root on both the side, I'll get VC is equal to square root of YC into G. Okay. So this is the formula for critical velocity. Please write this down. You can even take the screenshot and you can write it afterwards, but at least write this last formula. Okay, have you written?
Done, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we'll find out the value of minimum specific energy in terms of the critical depth. Just pay attention. तर आता आपण काय काय value काढले, critical depth ची value आपण काढली, आपण critical velocity चा mathematical formula काढला. Now we are going to find out the mathematical formula for minimum specific energy in terms of critical depth. Okay, so let us find it out. The specific energy E is given by Y plus Q square upon 2GY square. Okay, now the specific energy is minimum when the depth of flow is critical, and hence the above equation will become simple. Oh, sorry. Okay, so is it visible? Yes. Okay. So minimum specific energy E min, and when minimum specific energy is there, depth is critical. So E min is equal to, it is called just YC, YC. Okay. Instead of Y, I have put here YC. Now, but YC is equal to Q square upon G raised to 1 by 3. This is the formula for critical depth that we have seen earlier. Okay. Or taking cube on both the sides, I'll get YC cube is equal to Q square upon G. So what I'll do is, I will substitute this value. How? I have here Q square upon G. Okay. So instead of Q square upon G, I'll substitute YC cube. So minimum specific energy will be equal to YC plus YC cube upon 2YC square. Here YC square and YC square will get cut. What will remain? YC plus YC upon 2. So it will be minimum specific energy will be equal to 3 by 2 into YC, or minimum specific energy is equal to 1.5 times the critical depth. So understood? You can write this formula. This is the third mathematical formula that we have derived. After the end of the lecture, you can go and you can solve this or you can write these equations down on your own. It will be a very interesting for you. एकमेकांमध्येच रिलेशनशिप्स आहेत त्यांचे. खूप इंटरेस्टिंग होतं जेव्हा रिलेशन्स जेव्हा आपल्याला कळायला लागतात. सो प्लीज ऍट द एंड ऑफ द लेक्चर प्लीज वॉच इट. ओके प्लीज डू इट ऑन युअर ओन. नाउ शुड आय प्रोसीड टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड?
यस सर.
ओके now we are going to study about the critical flow. आपलं क्रिटिकल डेप्थ काढून झालं, क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी काढून झाली, मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जीची व्हॅल्यू सुद्धा काढून झाली विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू डेप्थ ऑफ क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. नाउ व्हॉट वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट इज क्रिटिकल फ्लो. सो व्हॉट इज अ क्रिटिकल फ्लो? अ क्रिटिकल फ्लो इज वन इन विच स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी इज मिनिमम. दॅट मीन्स वेन द डेप्थ इज क्रिटिकल ऍट दॅट मोमेंट द फ्लो विल बी क्रिटिकल. So a flow corresponding to critical depth is also known as critical flow. Now we have the formula for critical velocity. Vc is equal to square root of yc into g. Okay, now what I'll do, this square root of yc into g which is on the right hand side numerator, I will just transfer it to the denominator of the left hand side. So Vc upon square root of Yc into G will be equal to 1. But as you have seen in the formula for Froude's number is nothing but V upon square root of Gy. You can go back to the notes of the last lecture. That means first unit che je notes hote, tumhi te parat ekda baghu shakta hai, tyat ha formula hai. Froude's number is equal to V upon square root of Gy. Okay, so this formula is nothing but the formula for Froude's number. So Froude's number is equal to 1 for critical flow. Now with respect to critical flow, so critical flow is one in which the Froude's number is equal to 1. Now with respect to that value of 1 and with respect to the critical flow, now we will define subcritical flow and supercritical flow. So what will be a subcritical flow? The flow which is subcritical, streaming or tranquil, when the depth of flow in the channel is greater than the critical depth. In this type of flow, Froude's number is less than 1. And supercritical flow kadhi aste? When the depth of flow is less than critical depth, in this case, Froude's number is greater than 1. Ata mala ek sangaycha, common sense. जेव्हा वेलॉसिटी सबक्रिटिकल असेल, ओके, तर सबक्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी पेक्षा जास्त असणार का कमी असणार?
येस,
वी हॅव सीन हियर दॅट सबक्रिटिकल डेप्थ काय आहे? द डेप्थ विच इज ग्रेटर दॅन द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ, बरोबर. आणि सुपर क्रिटिकल डेप्थ काय आहे? डेप्थ विच इज ग्रेटर, डेप्थ विच इज लेस दॅन क्रिटिकल डेप्थ इज सुपर क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. नाउ इन केस ऑफ वेलॉसिटी, आता सुपर क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी पेक्षा जास्त असणार का कमी असणार आहे?
Less.
So subcritical velocity is less than critical velocity. आणि सुपर क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी काय असणार? जास्त असणार का कमी असणार क्रिटिकल पेक्षा?
ग्रेटर असणार.
ओके, सो हियर लेट मी एक्सप्लेन टू यू बिफोर वी प्रोसीड टू द न्यूमेरिकल्स. Let me explain to you. Okay, now just see here what is subcritical flow known as. It is subcritical flow is known as streaming or tranquil, and supercritical flow la shooting or torrential. Asa sudha mhatla jato. Okay, now? Just okay. Now consider this is a wear. एक बंदारा है. Okay, I hope you are able to see. Okay. Now, in the first case, okay, this is the case of water flowing over a weir. Now, on the upstream side of the weir, this is known as the upstream side. जितन पानी येते तो upstream side. जितना पानी चल रहा है तो डाउनस्ट्रीम साइड. अजून काही मुलांना बऱ्यापैकी माहित नाही अपस्ट्रीम म्हणजे काय डाउनस्ट्रीम म्हणजे काय. ओके, त्यांच्यासाठी आहे. सो ऑन द अपस्ट्रीम साइड यू कॅन सी दॅट द डेप्थ इज ग्रेटर. ओके, अँड हियर वेलॉसिटी इज व्हेरी लेस. ओके, कारण की पाणी थांबवलं गेलंय. पाणी थांबवल्यामुळे वेलॉसिटी कमी झाले. वेलॉसिटी कमी झाल्यामुळे अचानक डेप्थ वाढत गेली. ओके, सो हियर वेलॉसिटी इज व्ही वन. आता इथं काय झालंय, वेन द वियर फ्लोज, वॉटर फ्लोज ओव्हर द वियर, सुरुवातीला ही जी डेप्थ खूप कमी आहे. आता डेप्थ कमी असल्यामुळे ही जी वेलॉसिटी काय आहे खूप जास्त आहे. आय विल कॉल दिस वेलॉसिटी एज व्ही टू फॉर डेप्थ वाय टू. आता मला फक्त एक सांगायचंय तुम्ही या दोन्हींपैकी, दिस इज सेक्शन वन, दिस इज सेक्शन टू, कुठल्या सेक्शनला सब क्रिटिकल फ्लो आहे, कुठल्या सेक्शनला सुपर क्रिटिकल फ्लो आहे, हे मला तुम्ही फक्त सांगायचंय.
सेक्शन 1 मध्ये सब क्रिटिकल आहे, सेक्शन 2 मध्ये.
ओके, एनीवन एल्स? इज शी करेक्ट? एनीवन एल्स? Yes, anyone else? I'll just ask randomly then. Roll number 17. Roll number 53. Roll number 46. Okay, so the flow at section 1 is known as subcritical. Subcritical se characteristic kya hai? Depth is greater, velocity is lesser. And the second section madhe kya hai? Supercritical. Supercritical che characteristic kya hai? Depth is less, velocity is greater. Okay. Now, let me proceed to the next where we'll solve a numerical. Okay, so is the slide of the numerical visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so keep your pen and notebook ready with you. We'll just, there are two numericals, we'll solve those two numericals and we'll end the lecture. Just, it will take 10 minutes maximum. Not even 10 minutes, it will take 5 minutes. So, a 8 meter wide channel conveys 15 meter cube per second of water at a depth of 1.2 meter. Calculate the specific energy of the flowing water, the critical depth, critical velocity and minimum specific energy. Then we have to calculate Froude's number and we have to state whether the flow is subcritical or supercritical. तर एवढे गोष्टी आपल्याला फाइंड आउट करायच्या आहेत. ओके, So what is given to us? 8 meter wide channel. So width of the channel is given B. Depth of the flow is given 1.2 meter and discharge is given 15 meter cube per second. Okay. Now I can directly, first I have to find out the specific energy of the flowing water. What is the formula for specific energy of the flowing water? Y plus V square upon 2G. You can use this formula, or either you can use the formula that is equal to Y plus Q square upon 2G Y square. Doni mulla kutlai formula tumhi use karu shakta. Okay, it is up to you. What I'll do is I'll use this simpler formula Y plus V square upon 2G. Tyasathi mi velocity kadnar. Velocity kay milnar mala? Discharge upon area. Discharge upon area. Discharge kay ahe 15 meter cube per second. Area kay ahe? Width into depth. That is 8 into 1.2. Which will give me 1.5625 meter per second. So I got the value of velocity. I'll directly substitute in the formula for specific energy, where Y is 1.2 plus V is 1.5625 square upon 2G, that is 2 into 9.81. So what is the value of E? Can anybody tell? What is the value of specific energy?
1.324.
Okay, meters. So we have found out the first specific energy of the flowing water. Next, we have to find out the critical depth, critical velocity, and minimum specific energy. So can we solve?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you have the formula. Mi tumhala adhis lihayla sangitlele formulas, critical depth che, critical velocity che. Okay. So critical depth YC is equal to Q square upon G raised to 1 upon 3. Ata ita G manje 9.81. Q is nothing but discharge upon width. Okay. Ita dilela hai baga discharge upon width, that is 15 upon 8, which is 1.875 meter cube per second per meter. So YC is equal to 1.875 square upon 9.81 raised to 1 by 3. So what is the value of critical depth of the flow?
0.712.
Unit is meters. Okay. Now next I have to find out the critical velocity. At the critical velocity, the formula kay? Critical velocity is a formula kay? Yes. G into square root of G into YC. Barobar na? So directly you can, G is 9.81, YC is 0.712 meters. So directly you can find out the formula, the value of critical velocity. It will be, Kainar?
2.64
meter per second. Tar aple hai? Critical depth, critical velocity. So now we'll find out minimum specific energy. Okay. Now what is the relationship for minimum specific energy according to critical depth? minimum specific energy E min is equal to 1.5 times, that is 3/2 into YC critical depth. काय व्हॅल्यू काय येणार? क्रिटिकल डेप्थ इज 0.712 मीटर्स.
मीटर्स.
सो इफ द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एनर्जी फॉल्स बिलो दिस वैल्यू ऑफ 1.068, then your discharge is not going to occur. Ata aplyala kay karaycha hai? Minimum specific energy sudha find out karun zale. We'll find out Froude's number. Froude's number cha formula kay hai? FR is equal to V upon G Y. व्ही कुठल्या इथं घेणार? हा क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी नव्हे, ही वेलॉसिटी, वेलॉसिटी ऑफ द फ्लो 1.5625, ओके, व्ही अपॉन स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ जी. आणि वाय कुठलं घेणार? डेप्थ ऑफ फ्लो, नॉट द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. तर फ्रॉड्स नंबरची व्हॅल्यू काय आली?
1.065,
which means that the flow is subcritical or supercritical? Yes, it, you're not audible. 0.45. ओके, सो इट इज सब क्रिटिकल और सुपर क्रिटिकल?
सर 0.45.
ओके, इट इज 0.45. Okay, we'll check whether our answer is correct or not. Ata, before checking whether our answer is correct or not, let me just, sir, ita apan kontya thikani ita v normal v chi values karayche, kontya thikani critical velocity chi values karayche, tar lakshat theva. Ha, ek flow alagalay, 8 meter wide channel madhe 15 meter cube per second of water flow alagalay at a depth of 1.2 meter. Ata ha jo flow ahe, हा क्रिटिकल फ्लो नाही आहे, हा तुमचा नॉर्मल फ्लो आहे. ओके, आता या नॉर्मल फ्लोची एक क्रिटिकल व्हॅल्यू सुद्धा असणार आहे, तर ती आपण पहिल्यांदा ती आपण क्रिटिकल व्हॅल्यू फाइंड आउट केली, ते क्रिटिकल व्हॅल्यूची क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी फाइंड आउट केली, क्रिटिकल डेप्थ फाइंड आउट केली, मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी फाइंड आउट केली. ओके, ते ठीक आहे, ते राहिलं बाजूला. आता आपण जे इथं त्याचं आपण स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी काढले ते कशाचं काढलंय? त्या नॉर्मल फ्लोचं काढलंय. आणि इथं फ्राऊड नंबर जे काढतोय ते आपण त्या नॉर्मल फ्लोचं काढतोय. मग त्यासाठी त्या नॉर्मल फ्लोची नॉर्मल वेलॉसिटी आणि नॉर्मल डेप्थ आपल्याला युज करायला लागणार, नॉट दी क्रिटिकल डेप्थ अँड क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी. ओके, दॅट यू शुड कीप इन माइंड. नाव आय विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड अँड विल चेक व्हॉट इज अवर आन्सर. ओके, स्पेसिफिक एनर्जी आपली 1.324 मीटर बरोबर आहे, क्रिटिकल डेप्थ 0.712 मीटर पर सेकंड, सॉरी हे फक्त मीटर आहे, मीटर पर सेकंड नाही, मीटर आलं होतं, हे पण बरोबर आहे. क्रिटिकल वेलॉसिटी आपली काय आली होती? 2.64 बरोबर आहे मीटर पर सेकंड. मिनिमम स्पेसिफिक एनर्जीची व्हॅल्यू 1.065 मीटर. ओके, नेक्स्ट फ्राऊड्स नंबरची व्हॅल्यू आपल्याला आलेली आहे 0.455. नाव दिस व्हॅल्यू ऑफ फ्राऊड्स नंबर इज लेस दॅन 1, सो दिस फ्लो इज सब क्रिटिकल, म्हणजे तो स्लोली फ्लो होतोय. ओके, इट इज ऑल्सो एव्हिडंट फ्रॉम द फॅक्ट दॅट युअर नॉर्मल डेप्थ इज ग्रेटर दॅन द क्रिटिकल डेप्थ. ओके, म्हणजे तुमची जी ही 1.2 डेप्थची जी व्हॅल्यू होती नॉर्मल डेप्थची ती तुमच्या क्रिटिकल डेप्थच्या व्हॅल्यू पेक्षा जास्त आहे. म्हणजे काय, ही सब क्रिटिकल डेप्थ आहे आणि सब क्रिटिकल डेप्थ म्हणजे तुमचा फ्लो सुद्धा काय असणार, सब क्रिटिकल फ्लो. आणि सब क्रिटिकल फ्लो आहे म्हटल्यावर तुमचा फ्रॉड्स नंबर लेस दॅन वनच येणार. ओके, नाउ टू द लास्ट. ओके, व्हॉट यू डू इज यू ट्राय टू सॉल्व्ह दिस ऍट होम. ओके, इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू, खूप सोपं आहे. जर तुम्हाला कळत नसेल तर सांगा, उद्याच्या लेक्चरमध्ये किंवा परवाच्या लेक्चरमध्ये मी एक्सप्लेन करेन. सो प्लीज एव्हरी वन टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट अँड ट्राय टू सॉल्व्ह दिस न्यूमेरिकल ऍट युअर होम. ओके, सो आय विल बी एंडिंग द लेक्चर हियर. इट इज वे पास्ट 3:15, सो आय विल स्टॉप द लेक्चर. डज एनी वन हॅव एनी क्वेश्चन, एनी डाऊट? ओके, ओके, थँक्यू, यू कॅन लीव नाउ.